Welcome everybody back to Let's Play Super Mario World 2, Yoshi's Island. Cole here with you, and this play is brought to you by MuchGames.ca. In the last video, we took on 2-5, 2-6, and 2-7. Now we're going to take on 2-8. The Pot of Ghost Castle. Yeah. Which... Oh, we gotta get that one up! Okay, I don't care about getting them. So get them red coins and get back here. Don't really care about get most coins, okay. I might actually. Yeah, there you go. Ooh, that was so close. Why is it where the portable is going diagonally now? I know it's... It seems like it's coming after me, so I gotta take care of it. Okay, I guess I'm gonna touch that now. I'm gonna try to lick it, but, you know... It's gonna get your way. Rare logic. It starts moving, just move to the next one. And we're up to 20 seconds again from Baby Mario. It's one of these things again. Yeah, let me just. Okay, try. No! Here we go. Okay. Wait. Isn't this where I'm supposed to go? I could be wrong. Choo choo. Great, I've got bad experiences with trains. I said, I have bad experience with trains. I'm even lucky right there. Yeah. Nice to see some of the music from Super Mario 64 is in this game. Okay, Belle, what are you doing? Belle! Well, apparently Belle's around with Nephew, but you know. So Nephew just came out and wanted to spend time with his uncle, and decided that he should keep me company, so... Which is good! You gotta love it when you spend time with family. Even back down a Monopoly game, which we were playing after it gets disappointed on. Wait, should I go that way? Me. Okay. Me thinks that was a bad idea! Okay, something there. Big. What? All these evil sons. Wow! Mental note! Don't do that. I just never thought of the time. Okay. See if we can do this again. That was a bonehead move, though. It's like, yep. Yeah. Oh, and had a cannon. So much I need to go to right now after that. Okay. start this train again. Am I going backwards? I think I am. This guy's still coming after me. Don't really need to go for anything else, so. Why do we lose a life? I know there's a rounder, just figured ground pound, but. I'd get that red coin. Okay, let's continue on. Oh yeah, in case you didn't know, they do bounce away. Okay. Just down here, I want to go first. These coins for that red one. I'm trying to see if I can get my coin total back. How much do I have right now? 29, okay. How many lives? Oh, only 27 lives. There. Wow. Okay, so wait. Sorry, something with this pot though, isn't it? Like, oh, did we get him? Nope. Where do you guys come with that? He's probably gonna need a key anyway, so. Ah, you missed me. Still with the evil sunflowers. That's right. Think you can get me? I think not. He has a better shot at getting me. Just a stack up on these. Cause I got a feeling we're gonna have to. One more. No? Okay. With all new, we stop being increased by holding LR, this can greatly increase your accuracy. So. So basically, we still need to eat more of these guys anyway. One more? 5 eggs there. Sure, that. Oh, I saw 6, never mind. And of course, so then we have really full castle. You do have to do that other part. Why does it drag out so long? Down here, door. Dad, I don't want to deal with you guys. I just don't. I press over, not up. Sure, they'll give you a nice prize, but why the heck should I head towards the boss? Okay, we need some more eggs, and about 3 more eggs. Great, now I'm not gonna lose the baby, you're gonna die too. Oh. Guess I still got my 60 off. The hell? Okay, I knew there was two there. Okay, let's get going. That's why he wants to hold left or right. Seems what, about five? Okay. What do you got to say? Do not touch the thorns. They will knock you out. You can destroy the thorns by hitting the eggs. I don't know. In case you wondering what the thorns attack, I'll attack like them. So. There. Actually, this one got a bit better. Well, you always get the one area that you could. Oh, God, him! There's something up there. These guys can actually take your. Wait, you can jump on these guys? If you guys want to play past the baby, I don't think it's gonna work with me. There. No, play kill you guys. No, you gotta die now. Okay, so there's gotta be another way. Yeah, so I seen a pot here. But I can't get at the pot until I can at least kill some of them. Come on up. No? There. Oh my God. Try me now. Okay. It's one of these two pots that. And I figured it'd probably be you. Lose them. Yeah, I lost them. Because I'll. Seriously. Stupid enemies that I can't throw eggs at them. Okay. What? It's not that one. It's not that one. Aha! I'm gonna play Keeper of the Key now. Or Baby Mario, for that matter. Because we're going all the way through. Okay, I died like, what, three times? Tell me one of these pots. No, no, okay. I want to move any of them pots. Yoshi, dear, that baby is going to cause disaster to befall the Koopas. So, give him hair before you accidentally get hurt. Yeah, no. You have your chance at him. The hell? Okay. What the? That thing just knocked me off. He just knocked me off. Lovely, so we gotta go into this battle again. Okay, this time. How the hell? Wait. That's right. What you guys are doing? What you guys are about to fall off? Okay. Just gonna push him. Keep pushing him back. And should figure this out. He's a pot. Crying out loud. There we go. What I figured out like I don't know minutes earlier. Now I got a key. Okay. It's 26... 85 points, not bad. Okay, so now we... in World 3. Just looks like a tower. Oh, sorry, there was the tower. Alright, I think what I'll do is I'll stop the video here. And in the next video, we actually do begin World 3, which... I guess it's jungle-themed. Alright, so this is Cole signing out. Peace out, everybody.